off the bench exclusively at Gonzaga. And, of course, they went to the national championship game. He had a great game against South Carolina to get him there. Who's the 6'5 veteran of 9 years in the NBA. And a three-point gunner trying to make this ball club.
Look at Zach Collins moving his feet. A lot of the intangibles.
CJ the runner, nope. Collins keeps it alive.
Guys,
so far down the court for...
Zach Collins trying to free himself, and he is fouled inside in pursuit of the ball. Now, it's a lot of length, Marquise Chris. Jackson runs over two defenders. That's a charge.
Ball handler down towards the baseline. That's where your help, because the form is so nice. It doesn't mean he's still not going to go to the block. And Zach Collins to the paint, draws the one defender. That from Mo Harkins.
Pull the string. 9-11 to go, third quarter. Jackson shovels his feet, got it deep. Zach Collins measured him and tipped it away.
When he's on the ball, just as good when he's off the ball. But when he's on it.
Do that. He bet Damian at the top. The brush screen for Collins. That's deflected. Lillard gets it back. Collins continues his path to the rim. Nice move. Quick finish. Nurkic to Fox. Job the engineer
talks about the time that he went to go see him as stop teasing us. Just stayed with it, but allowing him to run off of the basketball. And that
Damian got cleared out by Dragic Bender. No whistle. Collins over there all over the floor. You can see him go across the lane and defend. Multiple possessions, comes down with a ball.
He was active, had a career high 19 rebounds in the game.
So now he triggers a three.
Good box out.
30 of the minutes of the two rookies in the third, and now Collins will get the fourth quarter run. Makes a nice move. 27 to go in the fourth quarter. Collins goes straight up, but contact made. Let's see what Pat Freyer's got here.
Collins straight up, arms up, exaggerates it. And Jake Lehman gets whistled for the hit on the head.
Comes over the top.
He just makes the adjustment. Going back to what...
Do that. James the other way. Lynn swats it away. Here comes that man, James. Size. Jake is due. Careening into Collins for the foul. Collins one dribble attack. And the roll again. 28th in points allowed. James eating up the clock. Out. He's double teamed. Collins faces up, but Nagara, Chloe J, 8 to shoot. Routins will trigger. The other way, setting up to Collins, 18 to shoot in a minute left.
Good pass.
That extra dribble by Collins got him. Ronnie Garrett's in our official. And so DeLon Wright will see some time. That'll be on that. Siakam, along with Collins. This is Routins. Collins reaches up to rip that board. So you've got Collins out there along with CJ's working. Nice pass, Swanigan.
Make the right play. Reading. And Zach Collins moving.
That's Norman Powell trying to beat the buzzer. Biggie jabs right, moves left to set up his man Zach Collins for another bucket. Oh. Boy, Las Vegas has been a great supporter of the NBA, the summer league down there. So many fine athletes have come out of there. So many fine athletes trained down there. Playing that point forward, and in this case, the two guard inside.
He'll set a cross screen for the big man. A little bit of an inverted action to the line.
Collins
here in town.
Wilger, the three. On right, he rolls away, he spins in, and he got into McKinney. He did a nice job to stand his ground and draw the charge.
Second here.
I dress differently after we talk hip-hop?
Yeah. As,
right
as
draws the only time I can remember. One of those nights when Terry Stotts actually... Andy Routens to Wilcher. Lon Wright drives and kicks. They rotate it to Wilcher. When available, here's Wilcher outside. And he locates Leonard for a triple. Collins the rebound. Here's Briscoe into the paint. Nice find. Collins clears some space. Try to reverse it, I think. Connaughton turns and rifles the three. Zach Collins tied up with Pirtle. And 17 to shoot. Collins, a seven-footer with a 9-foot, 3-inch wingspan, working on Pirtle now.
Well defended. Good shot.
Yep. Collins driving in.
It's all over the floor. The middle of the floor is typically where you beat it.
10 seconds. Zach to the rim. Deflected away. Gets logged in. So now you've got Connaughton on the floor with Turner, Biggie Swanigan, Jake Lehman, and Zach Collins getting his first run tonight. Ooh. Connaughton D's up on Williams, coming over the top of the screen. Lazy left hand from the gives to Dakari Sampson, who may have taken 3 steps.
Forces him to defend against a drive.
Collins D's up on Poppy House. Collins, 230, gets low, trying to get some leverage. To shoot out to Sampson. He's got to get off the shot. He does, and Collins will alertly leap in there for the board. Give you the inside pivot. A little give-and-go action to Turner. Out to Collins. Great movement. Connaughton, a triple. We're at the elbow. Blazers on the 11-0 run to start things. Collins looks right, goes left with the dribble. Steps through, but did he walk? He did, and the inching up against Hayes. It's a great exercise for them, certainly, in the preseason. As Sampson goes to work and switches hands, Willie Cauley-Stein steps in as well. He'll provide a little more size to the action, a seven-footer. Collins into the air over LaBCA.
He's not settling. What you see a lot of times, Kev, is long enough, yet they'll settle. They'll take one dribble.
Jake and Zach, oh, behind the back, bring it back, left to right, throw it over the ear, got Collins,
got to make it,
splash the bench.
And that's an assist people will remember.
Good one into the lane, double, outside, Collins a triple.
He's got that.
He can do that.
It's in point line. That's a smooth looking shot.
Under 5 minutes remaining.
Back there, he can.
Collins upended, rights himself, and triggers. Well, jumper's off.
Get the party started?
I think so. Hey. Collins inside. Boy, what a decision he made there against two top-level big men.
Looking along the baseline, gets to the spot, turns back.
Man.
Might have absorbed.
Isaiah Briscoe, good-looking young ball player out of Kentucky.
Look at this.
Was this a lob intended for Collins?